that side? Who wants that side? All right. You everybody understand the game?
Yeah.
All right. So go up there, and I'm instead of respawning at a respawn, we're gonna do medic. Just come up and touch the guy for 5 seconds. All right. Bleed out. If you're sitting there for 5 minutes, no one comes up to you, you bleed out. Go back in the game. Or, okay. The objective is to get both of these in your possession and to make the bomb. Basically, you just got to put it together. And then your team automatically wins right there.
Okay.
All right? All right. From that, from the other side of this, like, little thing right there, why don't you count out about, I don't know, how far you guys want to go back? I'd say go back at least, you know, get about 50 paces from the trench. Just so you guys know where it's at, there's yours.
Yeah. Not used to a lot of walking.
Yeah.
I'm getting old, you know? If that was in my high school years, I could do that no problem. I used to do marathons and stuff. Oh, I'm just getting old. And asthmatic, too. Yeah, it's kind of toward the left, I think. Let's see. No idea if I can be able to hit it.